To make your praise glorious, carrying the cross to